Now is and that's his, the big issue for Brock is the economy. That's the big issue. If he fixed that, I don't think anybody would give a fuck about any of this other shit. You know, and I really feel bad for Brock because it's really quick and easy to fix the economy. He just needs to ask me how to do it. That's right. Sometimes it takes a comedian. I have two solutions for fixing the economy. Two solutions. We don't have to do both of them. We just pick one. At the end, we'll vote American Idol style. I'll give you a phone number to call. Two solutions. We can fix the economy right away if we just do one of these two solutions. One. According to politician Tom Amiano, if California legalized weed, we would make $1 billion in tax revenue the first year alone. $1 billion in tax revenue. That's just the first year. That's just in California. That's not all. What if all the states legalized weed? We'd be pimping tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? That's $1 billion. And that's just on the tax revenue from weed. That doesn't even include weed-related products like ding-dongs, ho-hos, Twinkies. Everything Hostess, new flavors of Gatorade, new colors of vitamin water, bottled water, microwave burritos, churros at carnivals and fairs, anything shiny, you know what I mean? DVDs at the grocery store that cost $1 that you shouldn't buy, but you do because you're high. I didn't know Steven Seagal made a musical. What the fuck is this, man? We have to get 5 of these. We have to get 5 because the holidays are coming up and these are going to be valuable. Just buy all of them. Just buy all of them. Put the food and milk back. Yeah, this DVD is Steven Seagal. Plus, even if weed was legal, you know people would still be, you know, growing it in their basement. That wouldn't change people. People probably is like, what? Hell no. I don't want any of that Walgreens brand weed. What are you talking about? I want any of that booty-ass Rite Aid weed. What the fuck are you talking about? What? Kirkland weed? Nah, man. I'm not getting any of that shit. So that's number one. But if you, for example, don't like drugs, you think drugs, legalized drugs is wrong and dangerous, here's the second solution. We re-legalize slavery. Oh, you like the first way better now? Is that what the... Think about it. Why was America on top for so many years? We had 400 years of free labor. It wasn't God or manifest destiny. We had free labor, no payroll tax, no sick days. You couldn't take a day off from slavery. What are you talking about? That's why the infrastructure of this country was built on slavery. Maybe we need to re-legalize slavery. You like the weed one better still? I haven't made a case for legalized slavery. Now, I think because I thought of it, I shouldn't have to be a slave, all right? I see myself in more of an overseer-y type role. A sellout. A house Negro. I know, it's funny, but you're like, ah, oh, my brain. Another 10.